oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you next to never, then how can we see?
Why then? and oh, why can't I?
Just 2 days after her birthday. My memories of Giuseppe were of a quiet lady, a royal bachelor. She successfully raised 6 children of her own and also her grandchildren and many of the young neighbourhood kiddies. The Kiblat home was and still is a favourite place for people to gather. Unfortunately, due to the matter of time restrictions and work commitments, we were unable to attend Giuseppe's funeral. However, Ursula made sure that her mum's life was the celebration and the wake lasted for 9 days, and I'm pretty sure that Giuseppe would have been embarrassed by all the attention. As mentioned before, she did a marvellous job as a mum, considering the hardship and the lack of money throughout her life. But somehow she rose above the poverty and was a good provider. Giuseppe's favourite song is Here Today, Gone Tomorrow.
My life has crumbled since you've gone, but somehow I must carry on. The pain I feel I can't describe. I can't forget you though I've tried. Each night I say a little prayer that when he takes me you'll be there. Together once again we'll be. I'll live again my memory. That's life. That's life. You take the joy, you take the sorrow. That's life. That's life. You're here today and gone tomorrow. You're here today and gone tomorrow.
Okay. Got a flower. Memory of Giuseppe, a lovely lady.
For your mum, miss you so much.
I needed someone who would care. You held me close against your heart. I felt a warmth right from the start. Then one day he took you away. Why did it happen? There is left for me is just a precious memory. Gone,
but somehow I must carry on. The pain I feel I can't describe. I can't forget you though I've tried. Each night I say a little prayer that when it takes me you'll be there. Together once again we'll be.